Does your knitting pattern call for a knit below stitch, but you aren't sure what that means? Let me show you how to do it, and I'll dive deeper into the knit 5 below stitch used to create the beautiful windowpane pattern in the Stack Bond Wrap from Interweave Knits Fall 2023. Knitting below breaks up the strict horizontal rows of knitting. It allows you to take the color from the current row and move it vertically down over rows you've already knit. You can work into the row just below or multiple rows below. When it's time to work a knit below stitch, you'll drop your next stitch and ravel down however many rows called for in your pattern. For a knit 5 below, I will ravel down 4 rows. For this particular pattern, that means I go until I reach a stitch in my main color. I'll insert the right needle into that stitch from the right side and knit it, trapping all those ladders from the raveled rows within the stitch. It can be a little tricky to get your tension right. You don't want to pull tight and cause your stitches to bunch unless you really want a 3D bubbly look, but you want it to be snug. I'll continue doing knit 5 below stitches across the row where my pattern calls for them. There are these vertical spikes of the main color where I knit below, creating that beautiful windowpane pattern, and here's what it looks like from the back. You can really see how those knit below stitches form a V shape to trap all those raveled floats. Remember, you'll use the same basic technique whether your pattern asks you to knit 1 below or to knit 5 below. Give this technique a try, and be sure to like this video and subscribe to Interweave for more knitting fun.